A mysterious epidemic swept through the city. I have a cure for your bride, my lord. But the consequences can be worse than death.
Valerie, I have a cure. You will live.
I don't want to live without you, Travis. Let's drink it together. Then both of us will have a chance.
Master is waiting for you. Come.
Don't trust him, my love. This is his doing.
I didn't expect you to share the potion, but it's no matter. I will fix my mistake. You must die, Travis.
Wake up! Where is Valerie? What did you do to her?
Ah, it's you. Everything has gone wrong. Master needed Valerie so he could become the strongest of the vampires, but you drank half the potion that was meant for her. That is how the hunters defeated us. They took Valerie. I will tell you where to find them if you help me. Make me a cure.
You will not get me, vampire! I am Oberon. I was created by an ancient vampire. I consume the power of other vampires and give it to my master. You have restored me, so I now serve you. Bring me vampire tears, and I will give you their powers, my lord. Germaine's tear. Germaine took any work that was offered to him, hoping for a better life. But the life of an orphan is never easy. Finally, the master recognized Germaine's talent and offered him the chance of a lifetime. For years, Germaine used his power to complete the most complicated commands. But he failed his final task. He could not bring Valerie to his master. Now, his considerable power is yours. Use it wisely.
My strength is returning. The Hunter's Castle is in Bohemia. That is where they took Valerie. Only suffering awaits her. But soon, we will find the castle, and they will feel Master's wrath.
This might come in handy. I'll take him to the castle.
This one is different. Good catch, Petra.
When I was a bat, I bathed in moonlight. My happiness was infinite, but the hunters captured me. Every second here is torture, but Master won't abandon me. He protects all of the vampires with his power and strength. And once he finds his beloved, he will become invincible. The wedding will give him so much power, the entire world will kneel.
Forced her to marry a dreadful count, but she refused to live in a gilded cage, so she escaped. But freedom came at a price. Batty became an outcast. She took shelter among the bats. After becoming a vampire, she could transform into a bat. In this form, she found true freedom. Now you can fly, my lord.
Thank you.
years. After tasting human blood, many of them could not control themselves. The hunters protected the people by destroying vampires, but one of the creatures escaped. After the threat had passed, the hunters were no longer needed. Their skills faded, but the vampires remained vigilant and swore revenge.
am Stefan. I know all vampires, but not you. You must be new, like that girl, Valerie. Master needs her, but you are entirely expendable. The hunters will kill you first. Now we know where you hide, old man.
By releasing Stefan, you have doomed us all. Their master will know where we hide, and they will attack. But at least I can rid us of one enemy in the castle.
Father, wait. I think our prisoner is his fiancée. He cares for her. That makes him different. He's like us, Father. He wants to protect the one he loves. Give him a chance.
Fine, but first he must pass the test.
Thank you. weapon is useless.
Yes.
I have been awaiting freedom for so long. Thank you for releasing me. I'm Ivana. Tell Milos and Petra that I have found peace. The enemy is at the gate. The Order of Hunters needs you to fight with them. Your test is complete. You are a hunter now.
This tier is special, Ivana. Ivana and Milos were the best of the best. They fought for the people, for the order, for their daughter Petra. Their success bred envy, and envy led to betrayal. Someone they trusted wished to destroy them. The potion turned Ivana into a monster. She nearly destroyed the Order and her own family. Her power to see what is hidden kept her safe. Now you have the power to see what is concealed.
We must hurry. They're here. Come on. Petra is turning into a monster, just as my wife Ivana did. You've already helped so much, but please, save her. If you do, I'll free Valerie. Here's the library key. Find the recipe and make the cure.
recipe, why don't I give you a hand?